For this woman, nothing was too beautiful or too magnificent. Nothing was beyond her reach. She had cars, island villas, yachts, clothes, jewels, ships carried her name. Phaedra had right to everything. Phaedra was given everything. Admiration, luxury, celebrity, tenderness, power. She was flattered, esteemed. She was respected and loved. Friends, servants, family, husband, admirers, and she loved them in return. Her wishes were anticipated. She was served with devotion. In her world, Phaedra was queen. But one day,
I don't care if the whole world burns down. I'd sacrifice anything to kiss you.
From that moment, destiny uprooted her world. For this man, she sacrificed everything. Religion. Honor. Friendship. Respect. Esteem, affection, even her child. Nothing else mattered. Nothing else existed. But a terrible, devastating, tragic, profane love. A love unforgettable and unforgotten. Timeless. Passion of Phaedra. Phaedra, who in the same moment embraced her love and her destruction. Shot in Greece, where the legend of Phaedra was born.